I'm trying to perfect the process of making a roux from bananas. You know, it's not done by temperature or by time, but by smell and appearance. It's almost ready.
This is so cool. Thanks for taking the time to teach me, Chef.
You really need to get in there to see the color change. If it gets too dark, it's over.
Wait.
This is the most important part. Look. Stay in there. Breathe it in.
What the fuck? Don't touch me, you weirdo.
You're overreacting. Relax.
No, I'm not, you creep.
Some people can't handle the rigors of this job.
Hey, are you okay?
Can you believe he just grabbed me like that? Has he ever done anything like that before?
No. I mean, sort of.
Wait, did he grab you too?
You don't understand. It's just part of the job. And how he teaches. He's very passionate.
Why are you defending him?
I'm not trying to... I don't know.
And you didn't warn me. You know what he did was wrong, right? I looked up to you.